Hello friends, in this video we are going to see surface tension numerical. Let's start. So look at the question. It is given here. If P is the gauge pressure within a spherical droplet, comma, the gauge pressure within a bubble of the same fluid and of the same size will be. Correct? Let me explain the question. If P is the gauge pressure, as we know that in the fluid mechanics, we are talking always about the gauge pressure. So gauge pressure is nothing here but the pressure inside the droplet minus the atmospheric pressure. That is the gauge pressure within a spherical droplet. Question is, you have to find out the gauge pressure within a bubble of the same fluid. Same fluid here means same fluid properties and of the same size. Same size means diameter is same. So let me write down. So what is given condition? Given is a spherical droplet. In the spherical droplet, gauge pressure is given. P gauge is equal to, value is P here for the spherical droplet. That means let us write down here P, which is equal to 4 sigma upon D. We know that spherical droplet formula. Question is, you have to find the gauge pressure P dash, let us say, in case of bubble of the same size, diameter remains the same. So P dash is nothing but we are having two surfaces in contact. We'll write 2 into 4 sigma upon D. So we can write 2 into 4 sigma by D is equal to, we can see in this equation, 4 sigma by D is equal to your P from this equation, right? So we can write 2 into P. So your P dash is equal to 2P. So the answer is your 2P. So this is the answer, 2P, option B. Okay, thank you.